Alright, and we're back, guys, here on another episode of Fried Siomai Show. We're here with Ronald, Alan.
Yes.
So Alan, ano ba? How is it like to be in San Beda?
Mostly you have to be Konyo, like that, and you need to be in spoken English.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact.
Yeah. So tell us about one of the most important things,
yes.
No? Not just your body, but your mental health.
Yes, and spiritual. Because as a Beda, you know, to inherit the Beda values, the heralds, and what we call...
What is the perpetual?
Super values.
Ay, mga values at napunta sa perpetual. Alright. So, anything else? That's it, guys. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.